telling her about the plan to move the goat in the dog crate on the back of the gator.
Oh, the goat, yeah. Yeah. Brilliant, huh? Nope, he is in stray.
Okay.
He came in yesterday.
Okay.
And so did the Rottie that we just had, came in yesterday.
I'm going to see myself in a chair. Is that okay?
5 and 4 and 3 and 2 and 1.
Come here. Come on. You have 20 seconds. Come here, please. Look, didn't that feel good? I can see you're already running. This is not going to go well.
I version of that big, that chuck of a pickle yesterday.
His tail is so high. Right then, he backed into the wall and his tail just seemed so high.
Good boy!
So did you hear it?
Yeah.
Good boy! Good boy!
I'll get you food.
Please, this is my dog.
Oh, I made that food. Sorry about
that.
This man, you're gonna like this a lot. Right here. Okay, Jesus, Mary, and Joseph. Good boy. And a good boy. Oh, my God. Disaster.
Yeah, is there anyone you want to do?
No, well, I mean, we have Blue, and then we have that other super scared one that I told you about that we kicked off the... So those are the last two that we have on our list. And if we have time, we can add a new one.
Good. Blue. I'm going to go Blue.
And Katie, do you mind grabbing another staff level one kit?
Sure.
And some more group people.
Okay. Come on!
I just can picture him in life and them calling a trainer and thinking the obedience training will fix it. sorry, Lou, but I got a full load here. Come through. Did she say something to you about something I said?
No.
Is that right?
It was my history with her.
Okay.
Super, super, super strong.
Nope. I'm like, that's a deal breaker, you know? The average person. Can you just turn on that left?